So, tomorrow, I gotta go back to Ann Allison's house to talk to a realtor, so I may not be around when you get up. We'll see how it goes. Do you have to work tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay, what days you off do you have this week?
Wednesday and Thursday.
Okay. Alright, I'm sorry I didn't get that information together for you for the thank you gifts, but I'll try to do that later.
Mm-hmm.
What's the stuff laying on me?
Oh,
that's part of
the
cord. Okay.
Alright,
anyway, what'd you have for dinner?
Breakfast stuff.
Breakfast stuff? Okay. Hey, we don't know if Alyssa's coming home tonight or not. So, if she's not home by the time you go to bed, would you drop the garage lights, please?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Right. Good night, son. I'll see you tomorrow sometime.
beginning will probably be pretty boring anyway, so. Let's do this. Forfenstein.
Sehr gut, sehr gut. Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mama. We believe in God. Yeah, Das Yichud it's a philosophy. It is a way of understanding God through knowledge. It is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not supernatural bupkis.
Huh. So everything you have created, what were you planning on using all that stuff for?
You don't understand, Amale. There was never any purpose or intent of use beyond the act of creation. We create to commune with God. Do you see that?
You've lost me.
It's like mathematical equations.
Oh, go on, Madeline.
And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
But never intended to be used.
No, the act of creation itself is the intended use.
What the zoe, Madeline? Is he has something cooking in that chinik of hers. Do you appreciate the distinction? Mamala, this safekeep I'm about to reveal to you is not a treasure chamber. It is a deep geological repository, protecting some of our most dangerous creations for the sake of the outside world. The purpose already served. Do you see that?
Whatever helps the cause.
Oh, my God.
Locate any part he might need, okay?
Don't be touching my baby girl without permission now, soldier man. You just stick to them guns and the Nazi killer.
What about you? Why don't you step up and join the fight?
What fight? Your fight? You took your orders from the man. The U.S. motherfucking government, man. What a trip. The war came and the man came calling. He sent my daddy to war and he did not return it. The bombs fell on our great cities and the man ran scared. Motherfucking gave up, you know? Nazis asked him to get down on his knees, and the man was all too happy just to pucker up and start kissing Nazi ass like it was the most natural thing in the world, you know? I had to cross an ocean to get away from that place. They were throwing me in the gas chamber just like they did all the others.
None of that has anything to do with me. That's not the America I fought for.
Really? I was little. My mother wanted to take me to the picture show, but we had to go in through the fucking colored entrance. I wanted a hot dog and a lemonade, but the sign says we don't serve Negroes in this establishment. You're a patriot. Blue-eyed, jarhead, motherfucking Nazi-killing patriot that you are, you're still a fucking puppet to the man. You're exactly the kind of guy they ordered in come luncheon time. You don't get it, do you? Before all this, before the Germans, before the war, back home, man, you were the Nazis.
Be careful what you call me.
Violence. Language of the man. Can't you see? We're all just brothers and sisters now, aren't we? Hey, soldier man. You play?
Pretty little girl I chanced to meet, and we danced by the light of Buffalo gals. Won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight. Come out tonight. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight? Dance by the light.
I'm pretty sure all of them are just like you guys. And then, oh god damn. Anyway, it looks like you got back just in time for the good stuff.
In that moment, God glimpsed what a free mind can accomplish. What this world has turned its back on. I was on a ride no one else had taken. And in that moment, I was at the feet of a god.
Jimi Hendrix, dude.
So Wyatt's got the welder.
You go there, you never come back.
But shh, it's him.
Hmm.
What's up, Captain? Looking for the welder. You seen it?
Oh, yeah. I was attempting to fix the broken railing over at the secret fountain entrance, and I dropped the welder in the water. I haven't gotten around to fishing it out yet. Maybe you could give it a shot?
Look by the secret fountain entrance, Captain. I dropped the welder in the water.
Love to do fast quests.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set repairs that thing on the table. Help him with his work.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doug, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I will drink with you in celebration veneer that time comes.
Your arm.
Supposed to get that. Okay.
Beruhige dich, Ingrid. Mach dir keine Sorgen. Wenn wir wirklich in Gefahr wären, würde es unser großer Führer sagen. Außerdem ist Hans doch hinter die westlichen Mandschurei stationiert. Und er machte doch die letzte Terroristenzelle, wo über ein Jahr vollständig ausgelöscht wurde. Ach ja, weißt du schon? Es wird auch richtig schön sein.
Café. Dort können Sie das melden. Einen schönen Tag noch.
Na gut. Vielen Dank, Herr Offizier. Wedding ring, it's gone. I'm always so clumsy. I lost it when we got back. It's not worth much, but it's all I have left of him. My dear Sebastian.
Captain Blazkowicz, thank you.
Thank you for leading me back to my wife. I had lost her. I have lost so many.
Oh, excuse me. Do I really want to spend all this time looking for a fucking wedding ring?
If we're... going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need such repairs that thing on the table.
Oh, Ishakov, Shimshin, Ishakov. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
Yeah, it sucks.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice,
Blaskowitz. Hope you saw that, Killian.
There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs. A vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskowitz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
As a kid, the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Filthy leeches.
God damn it. It was just kind of...
Swam any water in my days. Not as cold as this.
I mean, it's easy to move. It's just kind of like... It's easy to get lost in those waters, I think.
Soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Huh. I didn't even realize that was going to happen with the mine.
Age 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Thank you.
main platform. More arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms they can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
I remember having a lot of trouble with this next part when I first played it, so bear with me here. Jeez. Just one little shot in the head and turns into Red Skull. Captain! Never mind, it seems like I'm getting through this pretty easily. damn it. I knew that. Fuck. Okay, good. Kind of afraid it was gonna make me do the whole room again. go. Well, it's done.
Right on time, Captain. Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face.
Stole a train.
Delivers to the naval yard. Alles in Ordnung, Horst? Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
Yeah, I don't know.
You will hide in the torpedo.
Send a link to the stream in the domain supply. Chat.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to set stick and safekeep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way. Bang, bang, so the pup.
Air holes.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach.
The famous American phrase, bang bang, sword pop. Every American says it. All the time. I'm constantly saying to my friends, bang bang, sword pop. Ha 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 ha.
Major! Entdeckung! Los!
Attention, hostile enemy. You're being addressed by the commander of this vessel, Captain Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly and in accordance with maritime law.
Whoa. I did that completely on accident.
Vorsicht,
Right? I know, like, he popped the corner and I was gonna shoot him, but I moved to aim at him and I accidentally pressed too hard on the stick, and it, cause that's how you throw the knives, and so I threw that instead. Pretty cool though. Right, whoop. Oh, okay.
Achtung! Ab sofort melden sich alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Kontaminierungskorps bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Wir bleiben komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!
Thank you.
my jig. See if my people around here works. Ah, the antenna buoys. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Way to go, Captain! We are airborne. Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet. Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel. A darn nuclear cannon!
Had integrity, this guy. The U-boat captain paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire?
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end them once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Here, Lennon, you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
This game gets pretty crazy if you couldn't tell. We're going to the moon now.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving. You should move out of the way. Knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was flaming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are. But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Mice, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let's...
How do you want to play this, Captain?
Very, very well played. Powerful. It's magnetic research. That's
right. Made it.
Oh, wow.
Huh?
Is this real?
Oh, yes.
What is that?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yichud Prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
How is this possible? This is an ancient place. One of many. Built places like this, you can't run by me and Tom. What's wrong with your focus when you have people to share your cause? Anything.
Sethroth, it's schlecht. No, Ingele? Tell me, Sethroth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space. Oh, I got it.
Come on. Come on, Caroline. We made it. We're inside said secret safekeeper. The things I've seen, you wouldn't believe.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
I did it.
picked up some kind of strange ore. I think it'll fit in this here slot right here.
Come in. Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
They have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. The intercepts the troop transport train, locates the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's this? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Oh.
Thank you.
action, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you...
I had to change my controller there, and the batteries.
God.
inside. Death Head's chief research scientist, Bauer. Well, I'm coming for you. I'll take the fucking spaceman.
Like ants on an anthill, and you're like this stick poking. Thank you.
damn it. Fuck. Whoa. Video game.
sir. I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach. Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline. A lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. All right, I'll drop you off here.
Oh shit.